Not far. From Evergreen or something like that, and then just do an outer shell of that. So that's just an outer shell. I mean, that's a laminate because I did the inside of the building as well.
So
there's nothing complicated about it. It's, yeah, make a plastic box, cut some holes for windows and doors, you know, and then at the end of the day, if you get it wrong, you spend £2 or £3 on plastic, yeah, you know, and it's your time really, but it's worth having a go.